Question number 40. 50% of the order of reaction was completed in 16 minutes. When was 75% of reaction was completed? This we have already done reactions. Same way. K equal to 2.303 by T. That is time given 16 minutes. Log 2. That means 100 divided 100 minus 50, 50. So 2. Then another K equal to 2.303 by T. We have to identify log 100 minus 100 minus 75, 25, log 4, 2. So the both you equate this. So log 2 by 16 equal to log 4 by T. So T equal to 16 into log 4 divided by log 2. That means log 2 2. So 32 will be the answer. Where is 32? Okay, by the way. It is A in the character. A is the character. Agree? Now, dear students, I want to give one most important information. This is, you should be very careful. What is that? I can write here, just see here. Log 4 by log 2, how I am calculating. So, I should not cross log 4, 4, 2, I should not do that way. What we have to do now calculation, log 4 is 0.6020 divided by log 3010. Then only it is 2. I should not cross like this. Say for example, log 6 by log 3. Kindly follow. What will be your answer? Please give the answer for this. My dear students, please give the answer for this. Log 6 by log 3, what is the answer? If you simply cross it log 3, 3, 2 will be your answer. But 2 is not the correct answer. So what we have to do? So let me, anyone? You try anyone? Otherwise I will explain. So what I am giving the caution? Don't cross log. Log 4, log 2, then only you have to divide. Log 9, log 3 is okay. That is 2. Log is 3, log 9, log 3. Double of the number is okay. 2, 4 okay. 3, 9 okay. I want 3 and 6. See here, let me give idea. What way? Log 3, you know idea, what is the value? 0.4771. I asked you memorize. Agree? The same way log 6, what I will write? Log 6 means 2 into 3 I will write. 2 into 3, 6. So log 2 plus log 3 I will write. Log 2 plus log 3. What is log 2? 0.3010. Log 3 I know already, it is 0.4771. You add this, 1877. So it is the answer of 0.7781 is the log. So now what I have to do now, 0.7781 divided by 0.4771. Anybody having calculator, please do this. I cannot understand, explain it again. Sabaristri, let me repeat again. Anybody having calculator, kindly divide it and tell me the answer. 0.7781 divided by 0.4771. Cressida, have you done it with your calculator? Please say yes. Cressida, please give answer. Is yes. My calculator, 0.7781 divided by 0.4771. 0.7781 divided by 0.4771. 0.7781 divided by 0.4771. 1.63. Very good. All the three persons. Okay. Ashok Kumar, Arvind, Lega, you are correct. So now, please follow. Sabaristi, you asked me to explain. Suppose if I cross log 6 by log 3, simply log 6 by 3, 2 means our answer is wrong. So in that case, please do the calculation log value. Then only you have to divide. Don't cross log. I have given specific example. If it is double time, 2-4, okay. 3-9, okay. But all other cases, that's why I asked you to memorize. See, 2 log 2, it is 0.3010. Log 3, I am from my memory, I am giving this one. Log 4, nothing but 2 times of this, 0206. Then log 5, 5 minutes next, 0.6989. Then log 6, just now we have put 1.63. Log 7, it is 0.8540. Log 8, kindly follow, log 8 again, how to do that? 2 into 4, 8. So you add these two values. Add to this one, log 8, 2 into 4, log 2 plus log 4. That means 0309. This is the value of 8. The log 9, 0.3 into 2. So that is 9. See, all the values I can write. Krishna, log of 6 value, how much you are saying? Log 6 value, it is log 2 plus log 3. Simply add and see. Logs, that is 3010 plus 4771. So 1877. Right? I understood, right? Correct. That is the value of log 6. See, log 6, how I am writing? Log 6, I am writing as log 2 into plus log 3. That is the value. Okay. I hope clear. Let me go for next question.